So, no heel. He does no sit. He has to have a little bit more motivation than that. He doesn't go down. No establishment of place. No heel. He is a leash puller, as you can see from his new work harness. So we've got a lot of stuff to work on over the next 2 weeks on top of his issues that he's working through. So check back in and see all of our progress. Thanks, guys.